This one is the well-known three-motor six heads bi-directional play and record model of Sony TC580. This machine is a top of the line for that time, and it has all kind of features that you may imagine to have. For example, it has an auto reverse, and you can set up continuous play or reverse or non-reverse operation. It has three speeds, in fact, 7.5, 3.75, and 1.78 inches per second. It has a headphone output with two levels, no potentiometer. It has tape select, normal and special. It has two inputs, actually per channel, line and mic, and those are the mic inputs. The line inputs are from the side. This machine is an exceptional, this is just a gem. I, from many recorders I service, this one is probably the number one. It has no sign of use, no dings, no scratches, clear plate, original take up real Sony, and probably has a few hours of operation. I don't know how many, but not many. I will make a picture of the heads after a while. Let's just do a demo. Power on. And just go to the forward direction play. So, interesting feature about this recorder and then the switching between one direction and another is almost instantaneous. Not like in Teak models, X series, dual capstan, which I don't like very much. It's single capstan, and then how does it operate? So we switch the direction. It just takes a second. Unbelievable. And yeah, it plays beautifully. Normally I use 3.75 speed because it's good enough for everything with the quality tape, but if you like the top quality of recorder, you can go 7.5, of course. Let's go in opposite direction again. So this machine is being tested on all possible modes, recording included. You have to activate recording from here. And it's beautiful, it just works as it's supposed to be. I've been thinking about maybe keeping it for myself, but I have so many machines. Probably I'm going to list it one of those days. Let's just rewind the tape. It's a three motor operation, it's pretty fast. Just go to the end. The noise is from the tape reel. Okay, stop it, guy. Yeah, it takes some time to stop. And that's all about today. Have a great day. This is a beautiful one. And this is all for today.